I know how to tie every kind of knot except one. It's so hard, the greatest knot of all. So flexible and strong, but I do something wrong. I know the bowline sheep shank and the double overhand, but the trucker's hitch I just don't understand. Let's do the trucker's hitch. Just to see the wind and me. But whenever I adjust my sail, try to loosen it up while I'm ducking my boat, I fail. I know the square, not the clove, it's the double shoelace bow. But the trucker's hitch is all I need to know. Let's do the trucker's hitch.